The Obama-Biden administration deported more than 3 million Americans. My question to you is, if an individual is living in the United States of America without documents, and that is his only offense, should that person be deported?
No.
Depending if they committed a major crime, they should be deported. And the president was left in his, President Obama, I think, did a heck of a job.